These are high school graduates who are doing their traditional celebration here in Copenhagen. And that's getting on top of that bus and getting drunk.